Hello and welcome back to the covert story of super secret agent Mr. Glembowski, who likes his women like he likes his coffee, made entirely out of milk. So, we're going to continue on here. It still hasn't given me the option to change the difficulty, but I will when I get the chance. But for now, the crackhead chief of cocaine consumption has a new mission for us. The president apparently thinks that something is going on that his people can't handle. I don't agree, but that doesn't matter. As you know, our economy and several other nations' economies are rocky right now. It wouldn't take much to seriously upset things. Economy, eh? So, probably going to be blowing up money. We hear rumors of some sort of economic attack. Blowing up money. I don't know what form it could take. Blowing up money. Perhaps, oh, yeah, trade and oil. No, I think they're going to blow up money. If you can figure this out, he'll prove me wrong about you. I hate to say this, but I'd be happy to eat crow. That's gross. You should just get a bowl of milk. That's what I would do. We have indications that an operation is in preparation somewhere in Central America. And the Haitian junta is known to be involved. Good lead. Haitian junta. Your mission is to prevent this operation from succeeding and to capture as many of the participants as possible. Caution, one or more double agents. Great. We're going to go with Tito. Let's pick your favorite Jackson. Here's some info we've picked up over the last few days. We think it's linked to this operation. Damn it, man, I'm not a doctor. So we got some message traffic, some massage traffic. To Rio. And we don't know what that is. Good, we'll be able to encode that right off the bat, or decode that. Let's see here. Green card 28. In Rio. That's where we got the info from. That's not necessarily related. Here we go. La Paz Boulevard 39 in Los Angeles. So we've got that located, so we can go there and investigate it. Los Angeles. City of Angels. And we've located Webley Court 61 in the city of Rio. Lots of Webley Courts all over the world. 61, Rio. So that's multiple times we've seen Rio. So probably Rio and possibly LA involved. And so green card 28... in Rio, associated with Webley Court 61 in Rio, and associated with a photograph that we have. And that is someone that lives in that apartment, so we don't know if that's related. There's the picture, or that's a different picture. Now we have Agent X. Agent X sent a message to someone... to Miguel Santos. Good thing to get a name already. Be nice to know if he was involved. So we're going to have some agents, or some messages to decode. That's fucking amazing. I love doing that. Let's do that right away. Crypto branch. Hopefully there's, I think there's two. Nope, just the one. Agent X message to Miguel Santos. So we don't have any context for this except for Haitian Junta Rio. That'd be a good three-letter word to look for. LA or Los Angeles. And maybe those addresses, but it's not likely. Okay, so no really big number counts jumping out at me. So it's probably going to be split into groups. So that first word, I'm going to guess it's can. Can. Uh-oh. That two-letter word that ends in A. I guess that could be LA, but it's not likely. No, because there's a three-letter word here that has N in the middle. No, that could be and. A-N-N. Let's try it. Before I abandon it, let's fuck around with this. Can something... N... And something nan... No. Never mind. Okay, let's bag that. Okay. Let's just look at the letter counts here. So M... That could be A-I-S-T. We'll go with, nope. Could be E, actually. Oops. I keep hitting N instead of M. Okay, so we've got a couple of possibilities here. This could be R or the. This could be we. We'll try plugging that. Nope. No, 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 no. Okay, so if that's... That can't be and, because there's no two-letter words that start with N. H, he, that could be. R, nope. Can't be R or and. Could be the. Could be has. But it's also here, so it can't be, because that would... Okay, so it can't be has and... Are or can. We'll try the. No, that can't be right. Nope, it's not the either. Shit. That's not good. Assuming that. Nope, 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 nope. Shit. This is going to be fun. Any single-letter words? Okay, so two-letter words, I and A. What is I on this list here? 10 letters. A is 10 letters. So I and S would work for there, so we'll try that. But nope, it's not that, because that's a three-letter word that starts with that. What if it was... No, that's still not going to work. Because of this. That's so weird. A two-letter and then a three-letter. It's a good thing that we have lots of these three-letter and two-letter words in here. It's just help. Help! Yeah, so I can't be that because there's no three-letter word that starts with I. That we're going to be using in this context anyway. Let's see... Our. Okay, tossing out some letters here. No. That won't be an R. Oh, nope. Nope. Ah, shit. Our something. Okay, that T is not right. Okay, no, I just hit that on accident. Two-hour. That works, but... But at what cost? Okay, if that... If assuming that that T is correct, let's see if we can get this to be the. K-A-F of... Nope, can't be that. Okay, I'm a little confused here, so I'm actually going to go ahead and hit F1. It'll give me one free letter. And that's the only hint I'm going to get. So I hope it's a good one. V is P. Where's V at? Okay, P. So any of these P's are correct. Okay, so that could be an O. Operator. This is still not right. Something is wrong there. But we tried this as the. We're trying that again. That would be them. That looks good. Operative something them to someone. We're getting better. We're getting closer. This is not right. This is not right. To something the something. Oh, that's not right at all. That would also be... Okay, so we've got two cases of operative. And this Y is a part of operative. No, it isn't. Yes, it is. So that's got to be a V, and that's not right. It's not operative. Shit. Operation. Okay, that would be... We could make that our. Sympathizer. I'm seeing sympathizer right there. Sympathizers can... Oh boy. No, that's not it. Put that back to... Oh, okay, so operation something them to... Ooh, special. Operative. Our sympathizers can... Usually that's actually going to be... B. Found. Oops, I don't know what I did there. I'll be found everywhere. Okay, you are to acquire the floor plan blueprints. There we go, we got it. You're to acquire the floor plan blueprints of the treasury building needed for our operative to deliver them to our special operative. Our sympathizers can be found everywhere. That's very general. All we really got out of that is floor plan. Unless we got some names. We know Miguel Santos. Agent X to Miguel Santos. We know that. Not super helpful. Jim Cahill is Agent X. Cahill is familiar. So we have the organizer and the researcher. These two are involved in the plot. And that's all we have for right now. So let's go to the data section, and we're going to look up the Haitian junta, or not. Apparently we don't have any information on them at all. Great. Inside information, no documents there. Any news bulletins? No? Oh boy. Let's take a look at DC. We don't have a Haitian junta here. What about LA? Not there either. Huh. What about Rio? Haitian junta office. There we go. Alright, we're headed to Rio right now because that's where they are. Bring the fight to the enemy! Even though we do have two names and we do have an address in Los Angeles, we also have one in Rio. I don't know. It's possible that this hideout that we have in Rio... No, never mind. Yeah, no, we have Webley Court 61 in Rio. Damn, this is a long flight. We better get whatever we need in South America. We gotta get that taken care of before we head back to LA, because that's gonna take ages. Also, I forgot to turn up the cycles. So, that's probably part of the reason that took so fucking long. There we go. Okie dokie. So, Webley Court 61 leads us to the Haitian junta office. Perfect. Let's wiretap this bitch. Unsuspecting, we have plenty of time. Let's trade this off for this, and then we can put it here. That didn't really do much, but it gives me this, and with this we can go like that. Jim Cahill has been spotted in Rio. Awesome. So he's Agent X, is possibly in Rio. Now, let's snag... we've already got a good piece, actually, so we can put that here. He was recruited in Tel Aviv from the Mossad. Agent P. Message. Mossad, what are they up to? It might not be related or involved, so I don't want to go jumping to any... Never mind. Agent P is part of the Haitian junta. So, it's possible that the Mossad is also involved. Alright. Electronic specialist in Rio. So, that could be the researcher. Agent P is also in Rio. Agent P actually could be Miguel Santos. I don't know. It would have told me, probably. Alright, let's snag this guy. And we just have the one left. Thither. Nope, that's Juan Ramirez. Maybe he's the electronics expert. We have a picture, rank, technician. There we go. Recruiting information. We got it all, man. Awesome. Okay, so... We have some news traffic across the wire. Floor plan blueprints were reported missing. this morning from the Treasury Building in L.A. So the thief is in L.A. And he's going to have to bring those here to Rio. So that means that whoever the agent is in here, I can't arrest them. In fact, I'm going to leave and go to the CIA office and try to decode this message. I know, you're already tired of it, but we're doing it again! It's because I like making a fool of myself on camera. So, X is... There's 20 of X, so we can assume that that's either A, I, or E. Let's put in... it's not A, because I see... No? It's followed by a two-letter word. That's weird. Okay, well, never mind that. Try S. Okay, then B would be A. Yes, because that's a one-letter word. You can see there's a one-letter word here, and this is as. So we'll try this. Three-letter words. That's a four-letter word. Like, fuck! Okay, C could also be A, because it's ass. A can, either can or has. Nope, it's not going to be can. Oh, wait, never mind. Ooh, yeah. Oh, L is 21? That's definitely not N. There's no... Okay, two S's in a row, that is S. Okay, so L is definitely S. So that means X is probably not S. Let's clear that out. So L is probably S. X could be... I? Nope. X is O. Maybe. You know, I'm not so sure about those L's being S. Let's put the L's as I because of this two-letter word here. In. Also shows up there as in. And nope, it's not right. How about O? On, to, there's T, I guess that could be it, and that would be the next to it, whoops, I just cleared out N for some reason, never mind, I never put N, I meant to clear out the H, okay, so the, two cases of the, it, nope, in, no, shit. Oh, man, I'm just hitting buttons at random on accident. Okay, so E would still have to be the, if that's right. Okay, W can't be H. No, it can. Oh, fucking hell. I did it again. Let's clear this out again. A, I... S, but the thing about L is that there's an instance here where there's two of them in a row. That could be a long word that has... It wouldn't be an S, so it's got to be... O. It has to be O. That would make E-T. H could be an F. I think we're going on the same road, but it's okay. Yeah, we're down the same road again. But this time, hopefully, we won't get lost, and hopefully, we can find something. Okay, if that is an O, then that would be U. Oops. No, it wouldn't. What the fuck am I talking about? I'm retarded. And A, there's too many Y's for that. Haitian? Let's pretend. Because there's two B's there, We think it starts with A. Haitian junta. There we go. We got it. Haitian junta. We of the... See, it just takes a little... Oops. I don't know what H is, but I just put the wrong thing there. We of... With the cooperation, that's the word. Man, I was not expecting that, but we did get the O right. Cooperation with the Haitian. Okay, so aspect of the situation. Some aspects of the situation remain unclear. The alarm system at the Treasury building is a beta model Hughes Electromaster. This month's access code word is Rosebud. Oh, spoiler warning, man. I am planning to visit... Oh, so they do refer to themselves in first person. I thought they didn't refer to themselves as in first person, so I thought that the one-letter words could only be A. I think that's where I was getting confused. Okay, so I am planning to visit Rio shortly. We welcome cooperation with the Haitian junta. We of the Mossad commend your excellent work. Okay, so that's bad news bears. Agent H is with the Mossad, and the alarm specialist is here in Rio. Juan Ramirez. I'm going to reorganize my notes real quick, and then we'll continue on, because everything is all over the place right now. Okay, so Jim Cahill and Juan Ramirez are both in Rio, so they can't both be Haitian junta. So Cahill is probably Agent H, Mossad, I think. Unless he's not in Rio. I know that Jim Cahill is in Rio, I just don't know what organization he's with. So, let's go to the data section and review our suspects. Jim Cahill in Rio. Don't know the organization. We know Juan Ramirez is with the junta in Rio, so Jim Cahill's got to be somebody, someone else. And we don't know Miguel Santos, who he's with. Or where. But, we do... Oops. Do we have any more coded? No, we don't. Alright, so let's go... We know that the blueprints are in LA right now, and they're probably going to be delivered here to Rio. So we're going to go to Haitian junta office and break in. That's my spy song. I made it up. Taking our Uzi because it's our pacifist Uzi. We'll go through door number two. And here we are. Limbovsky back on the crawl. Meow. Ooh, look at you. Oh, we got a lot of stuff to look up to, and it's a short one. Loving it. Scree. Whoa! Hi. I was looking at the password, and that guy just busted through the door. Agreed. Probably agreed. Jim Cahill, I know. Okay, yeah. Got all that, really. Jose Santiago, that's a new one. Pierre Olson of the Mossad. Could be Agent H. Nope. Ooh. That was the first one I don't remember who that is. Okay, we got Caracas showed up. Oops, I'm crawling. A lot of people have been asking me this. Why is it when they use the controls, they only do this? That's because the arrow keys control diving, jumping, and crawling. If you use the arrow keys, you jump and then you go into a crawl. You use the number pad to walk normally. I gotta go. There's someone coming. Hello! Don't get too close or he'll rat me out. Do 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 do. I'm in timeout. How are you do? What are you doing? So this is Juan Ramirez right here. We're gonna leave him be. However, we are gonna go after these computers after I bust a cap in your ass. And put your buddy in my pocket. So I don't... Okay, just wanted to make sure it was agreed, not agrees. Let's look up... Haitian junta office in... Actually, no. Let's look up the Mossad office here in Rio. That'll be the first one. Hopefully we'll be able to get another one. Oh, man. Bad random luck. Let's get out of this room. Sometimes you just get unlucky with your computers, and it sets off an alarm whether or not you got the password right, no matter what you looked up. It's just, you're going down. We got another guy coming in from... Nope, never mind, he's not coming in. Desks and a wall safe, but don't really have time to mess with this. Frequented by the Haitian... Yeah, that's... Get through the door. Okay, they saw me. He's gonna be chasing me down. We got a bona fide chase here. That could be agreed again. Are we in agreement? Shining Way. We've seen their offices around, but I haven't seen anything about them being involved. Okay, they have an office in San Juan. Or an agent in San Juan. One of the two. I didn't read it. I'm not here to read. I'm here to shoot people. And take pictures. Okay, Miguel Santos. Ah, Miguel Santos is in L.A. Goody. Alright, there's Juan Ramirez here. He's the one in this building. He received a message from Pierre Olson of the Mossad on March 2nd in Havana. Interesting. That's the message. So, yeah, Pierre Olson, probably Agent H. Shoot him! Okay, yep, it's agreed again. That's nice of them to continue to give us the same password over and over again. Okay, so we have the Mossad office here in town. I would like to look up Jim Cahill. He is also in Rio. I want to find out more about him. He's the organizer. He's with the Jamaican gang. Good hit right there. Because we got another involved organization. Jamaican gang in Rio. Jim Cahill. Okay. Getting really good info here. Still don't really know what we're going to do about old Juan down here. Except that I'm going to shoot all his guards. Definitely going to do that. Alrighty. Uh-oh. I'm invisible. Why do you have to go through this door? I wanted to go through this one. Can we take turns? Oh, don't turn around. Go through the dumb door. Thank you. Now I'm going to shoot him in the back. I'm shooting your guards, man. Oh. Oh. Shit, he shot me. I've been ratted out, and I'm shooting at nothing. It's all going downhill, man. Oh, boy. I need some floor safes or something. If I could turn him into double agent, that would be grand was. I would like to look up the Jamaican gang safe house here in Rio, because we know Jim is here. Please be good. Not good. Stun grenades. Okay, let's bust through this door and bust a cap in this dude. Uh-oh, he's coming. That was close. Computer! Pork chop sandwiches? Whoa, man, stop skating. This isn't an ice rink. Alright, Miguel Santos is with the Junta. He is not with the Mossad, which I originally actually thought. Alright, and don't know where he is, though. Cahill sent a message to someone in Havana. That would be Pierre Olson, probably, who's with the Mossad. We already have that info. Alright, and... Oh boy. I'm not going to be able to go get Juan, I don't think. He's going to go into hiding... He might go into hiding, maybe not. Probably not. But everybody's gonna be on high alert now. Hi, how you doing? I wanna check this room over here. The only way that I could arrest him is if I would make him a double agent, and I'm not seeing any more safes. There's only one room left. It's gonna be our last final chance, and I'm gonna shoot a guard. And then, one way or another, we're leaving here. Whether it's with our dude or not, we're leaving. Oh. Okay, that's helpful. Okay. Haitian. Okay, so we have Miguel Santos, L.A., Juan, Ramirez, Rio, and Miguel Ramirez in Miami, which is new. So we have, wow, this is a sprawler. We have Rio, Los Angeles, Havana, and Miami. Oh boy. Here's the master plan. Okay, organizer. It doesn't show the there will be another guy. This would be the mastermind, but it won't show it in the master plan. So we have the organizer, alarm specialist, inside contact, researcher, thief, and courier. The thief is in LA, and that is Miguel Santos, probably. Although that doesn't make sense, because I think Miguel Santos is in LA, but he's with the Haitian. No, that would be okay. I don't know. All right, so Juan, you get to stay. Hopefully. Turok Dinosaur Hunter. Dang it. I thought I had it. Might as well. What's gonna go wrong? Okay, so we never did get this guy. Hopefully he'll stick around long enough for us to consider it again, though, but we can't right now. It would allow too many people to get away. And, of course, we were shot. We have to recover. Oh, boy. Please tell me he didn't go into hiding. Nope, the blueprints have been spotted in Havana. That's strange. They were stolen in L.A. and delivered to Havana. So we can go to L.A. now and arrest Miguel Santos. Let's go to the CIA office. We've got some more messages to decode, and that's my favorite part of the entire game, so we're going to do it again. Yay! All right, that's a bunch of double letters here. X. X could be S. That would make CI. And not a whole lot else from that. Okay, so let's put in O for J because of this double right here. That would be mission or something-tion. Ish? No, that's not right. Okay, so that's wrong. It's also wrong, but the S could be right. That's not right. So, yes, C is not I. Oh, crap. I hit escape one too many times. Let's try again. The message is entirely different this time. Great. Fantastic. We are about to... I don't know. Let's try it. Hey, we are aware of your this one's nice. Situation in Havana. It is vital that you provide us details of the security alarm at the Treasury building. Use your inside connections. If necessary, Jamaican gang is ready to reward you for success. Enemy activity in Rio has been moderate. Haitian junta may be assisting in this operation. None doubt your loyalty. Victory to our colleagues in the Mossad. Okay. Wow. That was easy. So, Jim Cahill is the organizer in Rio. He was with... Who was he with? Jamaican gang. Okay. Got it. Need to go to the Jamaican gang hideout here in Rio. Pierre Olson, Mossad, Havana. I nailed that one. Yes, Pierre Olson definitely with the Mossad in Havana. So let's take a look at the organization summary again. Haitian gang. We know where they are. None of those places matter. What about the... Oh, wait, no. We have them in Rio and LA. No, we don't have them in LA yet. We have them in Havana. They're associated with the Jamaican gang, yeah. Looks like I am going to have to do some funsies here, because we need to get the... Oh, we have the Mossad safe house here in Rio, but what we need is... Juan Ramirez is with the Haitian junta, so that's who we were just dealing with. I don't know if there's a Mossad agent here, but we're going to go into it anyway, because there's going to be infos there. Somewhat unsuspecting guards. We can trade this for this, trade that for that. That did really nothing, but okay. Alright, discreet check with the company indicates Pierre Olson signed for telegram telex something 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 o'clock. Don't care. Gimme dim. FLN, that's not related. Dude with glasses. Last one is here. San Juan, not helpful. But we're still gonna break in. Why? Because it sounds like fun, frankly. I get to shoot people. What more could you possibly want? Door number one. Roll. Ashley, let's pause the video and the game. And we'll be back in the next installment of the plot to stop them from blowing up money in somewhere with me, one of me.